We are in Coldwind Farm. Facing I don't know who. But apparently this guy's gonna be smart. Or not. Ooh, cool, no hex run. Well, that's nice of them. Do that to the hook. Oh, shit. Well, at least we know who we're facing. There we go. As long as you don't come back over here, we're good. So nice not to have to deal with the hex ruin at first. But for some reason, whenever I have the hex ruin, I end up hitting the great skill checks almost every time. Probably because I have to try for it. Right here, I don't. That's why I look. I'm always constantly looking around to see if I can keep an eye out for the killer. Somebody's on the run. Anybody doing any gens? There we go, good. Oh, we got our escape route. We're golden right now. Well, I finally got it. Oh, there's no way around. Though his level 2 is a little more sneakier, I guess. Yeah, we got our escape route. We can round about him for a couple of minutes. For at least a good minute around here. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000. Start working again. Most killers, these ranks have barbecue. So, it's just easy enough to hide from them. At least I can see him coming. Oh, he's got me. And here I'm dead. Ah, I couldn't even make it to the window. Guys, get out of here. Go, go, go. Come on, buddy. Come on, come on. Start working, please. Come on! You see me crawling, you know you do. Alright, well, let's just finish healing up. I know what's gonna happen. Please! Let's go, get over here. And here we go. Come on! For the love of God! Thank you. appreciate it. We'll finish this, Jen. Oh, good, got a couple escape routes. Save this person, and I'm gonna book it the other way. Come on, let her heal. Shit, not good. Damn it! Being body blocked. Finish this up. Get the heck out of here. There we go. That's the problem, we're all four of us were right there, so it kind of screwed us all up. I feel bad for that person getting hit. Purple flashlight. Or decisive, I don't know. Right, see if we can go find this other gen. Like I'll just head upstairs. Always dangerous going up here. I guess not. There you go. Shit. Right here, quick second. Uh-oh. Go rescue this person. Run. Shit. Oh, fuck. Try for the rescue. He's gonna sneak attack around the corner. I knew what he was gonna do. He's waiting for us to taunt and come out. Ooh. Got some points for that. Alright, I'll take that one.